This is Josh Nassar, Legislative Director for United Auto Workers, here today to talk to you about NAFTA, otherwise known as USMCA. This is a trade agreement with Mexico and Canada that we've had for 25 years. It has devastated workers here in the United States and actually in all three countries. Right now what we have seen is we see auto companies, we've seen this for decades, moving more and more work into Mexico, where workers rarely have the right to bargain, collectively bargain, and often earn as little as $2 to $3 an hour. So what's going to be done about this? Well, the Trump administration has been renegotiating this deal, and they've reached a tentative agreement with Mexico and Canada, but there's a big problem with it. We're worried that it's not going to protect workers' rights, because right now it looks good on paper, but it's not enforceable. In other words, companies that do not respect workers' rights pay no penalty. So we're worried that if this agreement isn't strengthened and fixed, we're going to be locking in the same NAFTA wages in the United States, Mexico, and Canada for decades. So what we're calling for is for the Trump administration to get back to the negotiating table with Mexico and Canada, and for there not to be a vote before Congress. We've never liked NAFTA. We opposed it from the get-go. There's no one who wants to see NAFTA changed more than the UAW, but it has to be changed right. If it is just changed in a way that doesn't make a real difference for workers, then we are going to see the status quo continue, and we're going to see jobs continue to erode. So it's real important to weigh in with your member of Congress and tell them to demand that NAFTA get fixed before it gets voted on. Thank you for your attention, and look forward to talking to you again soon. Thanks, bye.